All three. Nope. Not getting that. Gotta be a way. But you're all pissed and shit, but you ain't gonna do nothing. So stop getting all mad. You can't do nothing, and I can't do nothing either. Now what? Try this way. It's just waiting on you. He's like, I'm brought it, homie. I'm right here. Open the door. He's like, what, you too scared to open that door, bro? Ooh, about to say, don't fall. There we go, that's something, at least. That's probably the door for the power right there. Like I said, something I overlooked. I did one side, I didn't climb up the other side. I tried to climb up the other side. This is probably it. Or it's a way around. It's a way around. Finally! Fucking finally. No? Oh, fuck you. Oh, damn it. Oh, hit it twice. Shit. Still on cooldown? Fuck. Gotcha, bitch. All right. Oh, I could've used that gun. I keep forgetting I have that big ass gun. There's something else in here though. Oh, you're still a fucking enemy? Really? Wasting my spare parts on you? I have to hack it in order to get it back on my side. Oh, is it Voltaic Phantom? Where? Oh, right down in there, huh? No? Yes? Maybe? Yep, there he is. You want some, bro? Come bring it. Bring it up here. Really? You just cheese it like this? Oh, guess not. It's like, fuck your shit. I ain't with your shit, bro. Knock it off. Oh. Be right back. Alright. Gonna leave me in the middle of this fight all by myself? Alright. You throw it, it still drops at your feet. You can't just lob it. I don't want to jump down in here with this fool though. Like, I really don't. Oh wow, way to miss. You just mess your timing all up. Alright, well how do I cut the power back on? I get it, somebody liked eel. Lots of eel scraps, but how do I cut the power back on? Am I stuck down here now? Cause the power's not on? Okay, how the hell am I supposed to get out of here? If the power is not on. and I can't cut it on, it seems. Eel tanks? I said power in this place with electric eels? How the fuck do I get out of here? Damn it, I shouldn't have jumped down. How the hell am I supposed to get back up? I can't use anything down here to cut the power back on. How am I supposed to get the hell out of here? And why was I allowed to jump down? Well, it can't really stop me from jumping down, I guess. Fuck, I did save it after I jumped down. Shit. And multiple quick saves. Auto save, quick save. Fuck. I still have to kill this fuck. Oh, I forgot to use my jet. Knock it off with that thing. Oh, really? Fuck. This did not work out as planned. You can fuck off. Where did it go? Shit. It's not dead, is it? No, there it is. What? Damn it! Fucking attack. Just wore all off. Fuck that then. Come up. Fuck you, dude. That attack. Attack is so bullshit. Why did I cancel it? Oh, hello. Maybe this is the power? Good job. Now there's power. I could use that to my advantage. That guy's still down there. I gotta kill him again. Put in there. I think that's it. Oh, there's liquor.
How did he get out there?
Oh, there are two of them? One below, one above? Oh shit, he's going to the stairs. Thank you. EMP, where's EMP? Oh fuck, didn't reload. Damn, I used all my shotgun shells already? Investigate someone's map, Vodka. Investigate someone's map. I don't see any map. Someone liked eels, but I don't see a map. Oh, they need to use that. How do I get in there? Oh, come on. Really? I make short work of those guys now. Finally got that out. Neural mods, nice. Okay, gets the. Guess that's all that was in here. I don't think I can get up there like this though. Can't stick those to each other. That's the way I came in. Maintenance hatch? Yeah. No, you don't know how to use that.
Oh, he does.
Fuck off. Drank that I'm not gonna drink. I have a lot of bullets. I should be using my 9mm now. I'm holding a lot of stuff. Thank you. all the eel stuff, right? And what do? Eel extraction. Harvest eels. Whoa. Oh shit, someone was stuck in the eels. Alright, that's it? That's all I do in here? Oh, that's right, it was just to kill that thing. So I can open the other door. Made Normods 3. Let's see. And throw heavier objects. Range attacks do 50% damage. Raid uniform, extra inventory space, 2 additional chipsets. I think I may get that. More of that, which I probably should have had. Oh, this is not, it's not a fabricator. Duh. Where was that fabricator? Right in here, right? Attitude adjustment required. What?
I was afraid this might happen. Our lead Neuromod engineer, Alden Graves, hit a kill switch in the license for Neuromod plans. Shame. He was a solid engineer. I think he was suspicious of the more exotic components. You'll need to use this workstation to reset the license. His office is in the Neuromod division.
Okay, now I get that. Shit. And everything else is locked off. I gotta put a limit on how many neuromods people can make, huh? And power they were getting. I need more shotgun shells. About goo 57.
Need
I don't think I'm gonna ever stop calling it goo, glue. 5 meters to, why is it marking that? Oh, because of that objective. Alright, finally, here we go. I might have to be calling it quit soon. It's what a fucking waste of time running around the fucking circle.